Huh? Huh? Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh my god. Today's the day. Oh my goodness. Today, I go on vacation. This is probably the best day in the whole wide world, honestly. But first, we gotta go through school. Wait, where's my TV? I haven't been watching SpongeBob. Oh my god, it's 11 o'clock. I overslept again? Oh no, 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 no. Please don't be late for school, please. Look at this. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where to go. I don't know if it's first, second, or third period. I don't know. Oh my gosh, guys. I don't know where to go, guys. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, I'm late, yeah. The teacher didn't know this. Okay, guys. We're good. Okay. Whew. We made it in time, guys. Cooking class. Alright. Alright, let's make a cake. Let's just make a red cake, okay? Let's just do that. I hope the teacher didn't see. I'm not late, okay? I don't need a referral. Alright, guys. So what should we do? This one? Okay, yeah. That's good. Okay. Give me my cake! Ah, this day's already going horrible for me. Like, I was late to school. Oh my gosh, I'm surprised the teacher didn't see. We should put strawberry on the cake. Alright. Good. Now let's eat the cake. Yum, yum, yum. Okay, good. Okay. So, like, I rushed to class just to find out no one was here. God, you know what? I'm going to the principal's office. Wherever that's at. Where is everyone? Is today a non-student day? Oh my gosh. Are you kidding me? Nobody's here. Not even in the library? Jim is always in the library. What the heck? Great. And now it's lunch? This school is weird. What the heck? There's some people here. Is it ditch day today? Oh, y'all, I'm about to ditch. Wait a second. Does that mean I can go to vacation? Oh my god, let's go. Oh, look at this car. Nice car. Let's go. Oh! I'm about to walk there, guys, because I don't have a cart, so looks like we got a good walk. All right, guys, you know, guys, I'm back. Is that Dennis? That was Dennis. Ooh, we got a suite. All right, guys. Whoa. Not the one I was hoping to look for, but can I get my room, please? Alright, guys. Whoa! This looks amazing. This is so nice. Someone in my room? Oh, I thought someone was in my room. This is the life right here. You know, I'm about to get in my PJs. Let's go to the pool. Ooh, hold up. Let's look at this. You! Oh my goodness. This is way better than school. Alright. I'm about to head down to the pool. Wait. Oh my goodness. This is amazing, guys. This is amazing. Look at this beautiful view. This beautiful suite. Oh, goodness. Room service? Oh. that many good TV shows. Information. You promise to do whatever it takes to ensure you're satisfied with your stay. We're committed to providing an excellent hotel experience for every guest. Every time. Alright, guys. Let's go. Head down to the pool. Or we can just jump off the balcony. That'll be easy. I'm saying. Ooh, this is comfy. Oh, snap, snap, snap. I'm sorry. I was about to go to the pool. That's what I was doing. All right. Okay, I can't jump off. All right. This is the life. Excuse me, coming through. No one can ruin my vacation. Not right now. There's a bar? Ooh, there's gyros. Hold up. Yeah, I'll come back later after the pool because I don't think Oh my god. Guys, I can't resist. I'm hungry, guys. Nom, 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 nom. This is good. Okay. Let's go to the pool. I'm not supposed to be swimming in this, but oh well, this is vacation. Oh my goodness, let's just relax for a little while. You know, I'm gonna pick this spot to relax. Oh my goodness, this looks so amazing. Oh goodness. Nobody can ruin this perfect, beautiful vacation. I'm surprised no one has tried to. Well, besides the horrible customer service at the other two hotels. But that doesn't matter because I am relaxed as ever. Oh my goodness. Okay. All right, guys. Ooh, there's a hot tub. Oh, hold up, let's go to the pool first. Cowabunga! Are you okay, sir? Sir, are you okay? Woo! This is the life. Alright, let's go in the hot tub, guys. It's cold. Oh my goodness. It's cold. Oh my god, I didn't realize how cold it was. This is the life. Just me, by myself, no ratchetness from Shalo. Hello? Hi. Okay, now I think she's trying to ruin my vacation, but I'm not gonna let that get to me. Right, guys? Yeah. This is the life. Okay. Now this is the life. It's just me. Just ignore MLA. Hi there. Do you want... Sure. Let's go to her room. Come on. Let's go. Let's see if the room's nicer than mine. I have a suite. I bet you don't. Haha. Yeah, that's what I thought. Emali. Come on, walk faster, Emali. It's probably too hard for her to walk since all the weight of her body is in her legs. Hold up, I gotta stop. Oh, okay, never mind. Alright, let's go, Emali, whatever your name is. Oh. Girl. How you gonna say? I have a suite. Alright, I'm gonna invite her to my room next. Alright, click what? Which one? Come on, Emali. Hello, are you alive? You're wasting my vacation time. Okay. She walking so slow. She reminds me of Jesse. Come on. 704. I'm not judging, but like, what is this? Okay. Why is the blinds closed? You need to let some light in here. Dang. Now, I don't like it. Wanna see mine? You wanna see mine, M. Alley? Or did I make you mad by saying no? Because I don't like it. I'm just being honest, honestly. Let's go! Alright, go. Go. Go in. Alright. Alrighty then. Alright, so this is my room, M. Alley. You know, I got a suite, so your room was kind of small. That's why I said no, so. Alright, enjoy. I'm gonna take a shower. I'm gonna take a shower. Okay? I'm gonna shower, okay? So. What's some food?
Bruh.
No. Rejected. Oh my goodness. I knew it. She's a gold digger, guys. I freaking knew it. I knew it. I need some time to think. All right. No. Simple as that. No. Get out of my room, please. I don't like people, especially gold diggers like you. Emily, I think you're ruining my vacation. You need to leave my room, honestly. With your hamburger lips. You just go somewhere. Okay, bye. Bye. Get out of my room. Out, please. Please get out. I want to enjoy my vacation. No one ruined my vacation. Not even you. Okay, bye. I'm taking a bath. Me pretending Emily's not in my house right now. I need to kick her out. Oh, she's not gone. Let me lock her out. Yes. You can't get back in. All right, guys. Life. I'd rather be here than school. Oh my goodness! Can I get a little privacy here? You can have the room. I'm leaving. Oh wait, actually. Am I eating soap? Oh, I thought I was eating soap. I'ma just poop. I'ma scare her off. No. You can't. Is that pee? You didn't see that, okay. That was not poop water. Oh, I did it again. Alright. You didn't see that. Alright. So let's check out the bar. She can stay in my room. Like, honestly, she's scaring me. Why not? Oh my god, there she is. Oh my god. Just Tricky! Tricky, what's up? Hey yo. She's being a gold digger right now, Tricky. Vacation with me. Let's go. Let's go to vacation. Hey. Oh, it's her. What's up, Mariah Carey? Hey, I'm not alone now. Let's party. Soda. Alright, what do I want? I want McDonald's got rid of high C. I don't like Sprite. I don't like root beer. I don't like Mountain Dew. I don't like Fanta. I don't like Coke. Let's get some water.
Aqua.
Ugh. What the? I clearly did not get. You know, it's all good, fam. It's all good. Alright, let's see. Let's see what's up here. Oh my god, there's a fitness. Oh my god! There's a. I don't know what that is. Ooh! This is fun. Oh, yum. Look how fast my legs move. Even though it's not moving, it's the same speed as that. Oh, let's go on this. VIP lounge. I don't have a VIP pass. Now I do. I'm VIP. Oh. They have the same food up here from downstairs. This isn't VIP. This is just basic lounge.
Ooh, but this sure does look good.
Ham.
Snap on it. Get all of this. I'm
hungry. I'm hungry right now. Let's eat right here. Alright, so I'm eating my ham and cheese. Alright. I'm done. Alright, let's go back to the pool. Oh my gosh, okay guys. I don't feel good. I don't feel good. Oh no. I don't feel good. Is that my food? Oh my god, I don't feel good at all. Oh my god. I really don't feel good. Emily, why are you back? I don't like you, okay? Just leave me alone. I don't want to be bothered right now. Oh my goodness. Let me get these, my pajamas. What is this? Ooh, some coffee. Let's get some coffee. Thank you. Okay, guys. I don't feel good at all. I should have learned my lesson. I learned my lesson. Oh my god, I don't feel good. This coffee's disgusting! Gosh! You know, I'm done with this vacation. I'm just done. I just want to go back to school now and live life. Huh? What? Was that all a dream? No. Now I'm back here. Well, then again, I don't know if I wanted that to be a dream. Because that gold digger girl, I'm not sure. No, guys. Honestly, I can't take it anymore. I'm just going to sit on my toilet and poop. Okay, that'll help me concentrate. Because pooping helps concentrate. Anyways, guys. Hope you liked today's skit, roleplay, whatever it was. Okay. Lesson learned. Don't swim after eating. Don't do it, honestly. Alright, guys. Comment, like, subscribe, share this video to your friends, families, grandmothers, everything in the whole wide world. Oh, and don't forget to hit that notification button because, you know, just to get notified when I upload, you know? I don't know when I'm upload. Just kidding. You never know. I might upload tomorrow. So, you may never know. Oh, wow. What a coincidence. Anyways, guys, I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, homie.